Now we move on to the next operation, that is opening. Opening is given by image, opening by the structuring element. Open, this is the symbol of opening, a small circle, which is given by image. Firstly, it has to be eroded by the structuring element, followed by dilation by the same structuring element. So it has to be in this sequence only, you cannot interchange the sequence. It is neither associative nor commutative nor distributive. So you cannot interchange the sequence, you cannot interchange the structuring elements, although the both the structuring elements are going to be the same. So it has to be compulsorily first erosion and then dilation for opening. So again, let us revise. Let's say this is my image, this is the structuring element, this is the shape of the structuring element. Dimension of the structuring element is 2×2. This is the origin. We can also have a structuring element which is of 3×3, and it can have any shape. Here is one of the example of a structuring element, that is a plus sign. The origin for 3×3 or any odd dimension structuring element may not be specified, since it is implied that the center element is the origin of the mask or of the structuring element. Since it is a 2×2 structuring element, usually the origin will be indicated, or you have to assume which is the origin. Usually it is the first pixel which is the origin of the structuring element. Now erosion, again as we saw, it has to be a complete fit. Wherever, in whichever pixels it is a complete fit, only those pixels will be shaded. Rest all of the pixels will be turned into background pixels. So looking at this structuring element and this image, it is a complete fit here at this pixel. As you can see, these two are shaded, these two are non-shaded. Even at this, these two are shaded, these two are non-shaded. So these two pixels are still the part of the foreground pixel, and again at this pixel, it is a fit. So only these three pixels will remain a part of the a part of the foreground. Now next we have to, for opening, output of erosion has to be followed by dilation by the same structuring element. So now let us assume that this is our image and this is the structuring element, and we have to perform dilation on this image. So for dilation, we'll again revise what was dilation. We just have to see that where this origin is going to coincide with the image pixel. Wherever it is coinciding, we have to copy or shade the entire structuring element at that place. So even here, as you can see, if I place my structuring element here, the origin is coinciding with the pixel. So here I have to copy the structuring element. So if I copy the structuring element here, it will be like this. Then again at this part, on this pixel, if I place my structuring element here, it is going to intersect with that of the origin. So even here at this position, I will copy the structuring element. Okay. And at this pixel, if I place my structuring element at this pixel, so even here, this is my pixel. Okay. So this is the output of opening operator. We just draw a border. Right now you might not understand what is exactly the process, but if you apply it on real images, you'll understand what happens in opening, what happens in closing. I'll be uploading a presentation on this which will help you to understand better.